Hello Malaysia, this is Jericho here and this is a Wait a Minute production. Today is the 4th of September 2013, it's a Wednesday and it's quite a cloudy day. Yesterday it rained cats and dogs and mice as well. So today I'm going to do an unboxing of this RX78-2 Fighter by TT Hongli. Let's see, got it from where? Fuck knows. Where did I get this from? RX78 45 ringgit Union 8 Jalan Raja Laut Chow Kit. Where's my pen? Maybe July is it? So there are four points of freshness. So using my knife of destiny, cut open the seals. It's not tempered with. I know it's easy to like just put in a cellophane tape, but fuck it. Even the Bandai ones are just, there's no cellophane tape, it's just a box. Unless the ones who purchased it put in shrink wrap. So this is the RX78. This is a version 2.0. The new version 3.0 is already out, so not in TT Hongli format but in Bandai format. So there's a side box and it comes with the core fighter. Surely you can put in the core fighter. I really don't like all these types of plastics. They can break so easily, especially the parts that are joining whatever. So let's see. So I'm gonna staple it to make sure the box stays in shape. Okie dokie. So what do we have? Quite a big box, eh? White parts. Excuse me, and the black parts, or the grey parts, and then clear parts, and the stickers and water decals. I think, not sure about that, and some clear parts as well. Or that must be the core fighter's stand. Yeah, the clear part you can see there. Don't know whether you can see it or not. And lastly, what the fuck? Oh, the chain for the ball thingy, the weapon system. The yellow and the red. And then there's some work to do because it is not that smooth. You have to shave off some of the plastic. Looks fine. Quite a lot of parts. And this is the booklet. Core fighter. So when it comes to all these models, you can't actually play with them at all, posing them. Once you pose it, stop, do not do it. Plastic, it will break and be more work for you. And as you can see, the inner frame is excellente, very nice indeed. And because of what our robot says, getting this kit for its endoskeleton or inner frame is already worth its weight in gold. Of course the plastic can actually break, who knows. I wish they would make it in metal form, the inner frames that is, so you can move it around as much as you like without fear that the plastic would be stressed in the joint areas. So it looks good. But the fundamental difference between the version 2.0 and also the version 3.0 is the version 3.0 looks fucking fantastic because of the different shadings of white in all areas. This one here you can see here is only just one blend white. Okay, there's only one blend or one type of white. But when it comes to the new Master Grade RX78-2, It is a copy of the real detail RX 78, the scale is 1/144, and it's very detailed because of the many plastics that can move around, and they ported it to master grade form in the version 3.0 master grade of RX 78-2, and that's why you can see the parts. Every part will be moving nicely, and they are all the armor outside is colored differently. So it's not only one white, but in the version 3.0, I think it will be like three types of grays or whites. So it's quite exciting, really. But of course, I'm just sharing the excitement with the people who love to do all these things, who love to use Bandai products, who are they have enough money to do so. For me, I just hope that TT Hongli does a good job of porting it to the poor fellas like us. Or me. Okay, fucking hell, how am I gonna do this? Okay, I'm gonna put it back later. And I finished unboxing everything already. Everything I've unboxed. So the only thing that I have left is this here. This mega huge Optimus Prime. So see you, Malaysia. This has been a very short unboxing. Bye bye.